This is one of the craziest skateboards I've made yet. I first ended up buying a whole chainsaw blade, but the hard part here was to actually find a way to attach my trucks to it, because my drill wasn't working all that well. But after many minutes of drilling, I got through and I put my trucks on it, and this thing turned out insane.